All right. Oh, it's hot. So, one atom equals smallest unit of matter. No. One atom equals everything. Everything. Tout le monde. Everything. Let me explain. I learned this in grad school. We have what we'll call an atom. This, the nucleus, equals I. And then everything else, the electrons, this is everything else circling around the I. But guess what? This is an I, and 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 an I, plus or minus. And something, atoms are something about electromagnetic force. So things are attracting and things are repelling. Plus, minus, plus, minus, plus, minus, plus, minus, plus, minus, plus, minus. Yes, very exciting.